I really wanted the new space to work well with the indoor space to sort of blend easily, so it didn't feel like you were in an addition, it felt like you were in part of the home, but still have a bit of an outdoor feel. In Canada, there's, you know, we really get three nice seasons, and when you don't have an indoor-outdoor space, it kind of limits that time. When you can elongate that, it can give you a boost in a lot of ways.
Carrie likes to have everything open, so we ended up doing the double French door screen, the door screen off the kitchen. On the other side where the fireplace is, we got the double French because it creates an amazing airflow between the two. Then we ended up putting the motorized screens for the patio. So it gives us basically every option you could think of.
Our new indoor-outdoor space is really a great addition to our home, a great addition to our family, and I think it's gonna bring us together for many, many years.